What's going on, guys? It's Big Biggin, and welcome to Chapter 12 of Uncharted 4. I didn't start this up. It started off on a cutscene, which I think we already saw, but we're gonna see anyways. Anyway, without further ado. Yeah, we saw this.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment. Step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Yeah, we saw all that, but we're gonna watch it again. Eh. All right, so does this look familiar?
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. Find us a spot to set ashore.
This looks like the very nice way of the very beginning of the episode. Like, remember before it was raining and stuff?
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate made.
We are running over. I think that's the same island. Now, I could be wrong. Oh, crap. Am I?
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside ship.
Honestly, I did not see that sand like that.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
All right, well, here we are. Let's go. A piece of me is going to miss Sully. But I assume we're gonna see him again.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
This island looks pretty useless. I don't. Oh, wait. This is a cave.
Supplies. An earlier expedition. What you got there? Burns.
Don't know what that's useful for, but I'm guessing it'll come into use later on. At least I think.
Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Avery is known the absolute most for these pirates. I don't understand. Okay, I don't see much to work with here, so do we hop in the boat again? Let me check over here. I wish Nate could run a little bit faster, but yeah. I didn't see nothing over here. It looks like it might be at all. All right, maybe we just get in the boat and then ride around the island or something. I don't know. That was pointless. All right.
Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me.
All right. I mean, I assume Rafe is going to come here. You know what I would do? If it were me, I would set.
Nathan,
up
there.
Where? Oh, okay. I see what you're talking about.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
I will set Rafe up. I will let him, like, get the treasure, and then I'll let the drug lord shoot him up. And then, I don't know if I would get any money, but I think we'd all live, right?
Yeah.
At least I think that'd work. I mean, because you know they're going to have to collide eventually. The drug lord's army versus the Nadine's army. And who do you think's going to win? I don't know. How am I supposed to get up there? Oh, wait. Interesting. So this is like a different part of the island. I don't see any way up there. That looks like a muddy slide down way of getting back down. Check what out. What is he telling me to check out? Oh, there's some steps right over there. How did I not see that? I still don't know what he was telling me to check out though, but yeah. Oh, what's that over there? I'm not about to go down there because I don't feel like walking back around, but something interesting to look at. I seriously thought that thing would fall.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there. Okay, up we go.
Huh. Climb on up. See, look, this is the stuff that Avery had his pirates do. This is probably why he couldn't recruit nobody. Or at least, we don't know if he recruited anybody. Everybody died on the way there.
Sam, this way.
It looks like a drawing was over there. Alright, so I think I'm just supposed to climb upwards. No. Come on now. I wanted him to grab that edge right there. Come on. What is this?
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Mm-hmm. Honestly, I don't know what that means.
Looks like a compass arrow.
You know to do that.
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Alright, let's be honest. Did I park my boat there?
Boat's right below us. Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna not do that, but I don't remember parking my boat down there, so. Alright. We grapple all the way down? No. We have to do this the long way. There we go. Whoa. I thought he was about to jump down there. Like, all the way down. I was like, I'm about to die. Can Nate live that drop? How did we get there in the first place? Okay, there we go. I had no faith he was going to live that drop. And why would he? I mean, it seemed like he might break his legs. I have bad sense of direction. So, which way was that? Oh, I'll just follow him. He might know where to go. Oh, it's over there, I believe. See, I knew that slide was there for a reason. And here's the compass. Did we stand on this one?
Hey, look, it's another arrow.
Wait, didn't you see the didn't you see the boat on this? Didn't you see the boat over here in the cutscene? I remember I noted that. I was like, I didn't park the boat there. Oh, well. Well, I guess I have to walk all the way over there because that's the thing.
Small cave here.
Nothing. It's like a small shelter spot. If you ever got stranded, just chill out there. Create a fire. But no, that cutscene, that boat was definitely there. There we go. Oh wait, is that, was there two different compasses? Wait. Now I'm just confused.
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go. Okay.
So immediately we know that there was another compass or arrow over there, so. Yeah.
Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this.
That one tells us to go over here.
Hey, look.
That one tells us to go over here. That one tells us to go around this island over here. Is it over here? I did not see which one that one told me to go. Alright, tells me to go over here. Alright. I don't see nothing, so. There's something over here? You think I'm supposed to get off here? It looks like I'm supposed to climb over here, maybe. Who knows? I could be getting off over right here. Oh, it's just a treasure. Whatever. I already accepted my fate. I ain't collecting all of those things. I followed that stone. That stone led me into a wall. Alright, but we can go back. I'm pretty sure that stone told me to go that direction, though, so.
See another one of those arrows.
Which way does this one tell us to go? Alright, this direction, right? Alright. I wish half of them weren't, like, submerged underwater. Alright, so this one is telling me to go. If we angle it right, we should be going right over here, right? Alright, and this one. So, are we gonna become the best pirate treasure hunters ever? Because this is starting to feel pointless. Alright. And through this little
cave. Looks like that was pointing to that cave over there.
Jesus, Nathan, watch
it. Oh, come on. It was barely a love tap. It's telling me up here.
Secret cave, stairs.
I guess. All right, you can complain about that one. I actually did hit that one. Huh.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a...
How exactly do we get up here again?
Now what about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that could work.
Okay. I don't think Nate can make that jump, so... Drive the boat closer to that. Anyone see that little gate right there? I'm pretty sure that's going to be opening soon. A little bit of foreshadowing, that looks like a gate right there. Alright.
Here we go.
Alright.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island. I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
I don't know. This isn't... I might have to agree with Nate on this one. This one ain't all that cool. Like, graphically, right. This looks great.
Back in business. Okay, hold on. Gotta not fall to my death over here.
He died?
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. He got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Wow. We have to find the money here, man. No more waste my time. No more waste my time, 2016. You're doing us dirty out here. Ah, but the cave entrance is destroyed, so... I see that thing over there.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another...
I think I picked up some dynamite. That might work. We have to go with Nadine's method.
Hey, Sam. Come on. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Okay, come on, through.
Speaking of Nadine's method.
Jeez. There's lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Ominous music. Oh, okay, I see. I think... Do we boost one another up here? What do you think, Sam? It's just like, I'm gonna look at that, and hopefully you can figure this out. Fair enough, Oh, wait. Huh. Oh, okay. I think I see it. Yeah. Okay. Some things are not immediately noticeable to me. It's strange. Like, there's no animals here. I thought that was a turtle at first, but I was like, nah, that's a rock.
What do you suppose this place was? These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is.
Oh, okay, so. Boost.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
If you try extra, extra hard. Oh, crap.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
So...
Sam! Anything?
I have my doubts that Sam is finding anything.
Sam! Hey! You still there? God damn it.
Come on, man. I'm about to lose my wife over this.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right. Just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Let's see. Anything in this cave here? Like, my inner RPG is coming out. Like, I'm just like, it's gotta be something over here. Check underneath the waterfall. Check underneath the waterfall. There's always something underneath the waterfall. But chances are I'll never play a RPG on this channel. I might. I mean, I don't know. I'm a little bit afraid of a long commitment video. Let's play.
Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
Alright, we'll head on back then.
I guess I'll save that for later. Maybe I might get bigger and do it. I don't know.
Now what?
There's got to be a way across.
All right. I have a feeling it has something to do with that box over there. I don't know what though. I mean, but they're not just going to put a box here for no reason, so might as well move it. Can we move it up here? I'll move it up here. If it has nothing to do, then... Oh, well. I guess not. I guess you can't really move it.
Hey, look down there. I see some handholds right below us.
Some what? Some what? What's a handhold? Can I get a hint? Oh, I see. How exactly do I get... Oh, wait. I think I know. Go ahead, grapple it. Grapple it. What are you doing, man? Thank you. Alright. Don't know how far this will get us. I don't imagine anywhere, but...
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Okay. Why does it look like blood is going down that rock? Don't it, though? Is that water? What is that? That looked like blood.
How you doing?
I'm doing all right. Oh, I see. We gotta go over here. I'm gonna try to avoid that blood. I guess I have to touch it, don't I?
Nice jump.
Cool.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
I don't know if I ever do any craziness right here. I mean, when I was young, I won one of them little rock climbing wall things. But surprisingly enough, all right. When I got older, I couldn't do it no more, so.
How the hell did no one find this?
All right, well, here's another man-made tower. We definitely saw more arrows. Oh. Another treasure. Cool. Still not gonna look at what it is. Can we reach that? No.
Think we could do a crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
And here we go. Oh, snap.
Right behind you.
How did he get here so fast?
Ah, that worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Alright, I'm gonna jump down there. But let's be honest, why couldn't Nate just hit that with his grappling hook before?
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!
Alright. All right, now.
You doing okay?
Piece of cake.
They can't keep up with Nate. Where are we supposed to go?
Wow, what is all this? Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land.
Ah.
Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
These guys, I don't know anymore.
That's funny because I do kind of agree with Nate.
It's really well made.
Who is that? Oh, why wouldn't you keep that? I would keep that. Alright.
Blueprints. Brown prints.
I would keep that. That'd be a souvenir. It's over here. See, my trust is low. I don't know if they're what type of animals would be in this water.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably packages.
All right. I don't know why I just thought of this. But imagine they created a hidden city. And they are self-sufficient. And nobody could find that city. And Nate is about to find that. It's like some sort of underground city. You ever read The City of Ember? I think that was the name of it. Oh, crap. These pirates created the City of Ember. Wow, I didn't read the City of Ember until I was like 8th grade. I don't know how old my demographic is, truthfully. I imagine they're pretty old. Like, I think they're around my age, at least. So they probably read the City of Ember. They didn't, like, have to read it, but it was definitely a book of interest.
There we go.
Busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together.
I don't think that's gonna work.
Okay.
This is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit.
I guess it did work.
Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure, I'm a little bit afraid to touch this water.
Let's see what these do.
All right, so we got... Why is only half a light? You know what? All right. Just a theory here. I might be stupid for that.
This Al-Basra character.
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the Gunswood.
He's still teaming up with Avery.
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle of the Gunswood's gunpowder.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
He started as nobody. Fearsome swordsman.
I think that's the right direction. I'm really frustrated with that. All right. We're not even going to talk about that. I'll try my hardest to remember to cut that, because that was just atrocious. All right, so that one's a little bit too far. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh.
Spinning both.
Did not want that to happen. Gotta hope the stars align. Alright, so that didn't work. Oh wow, wait, I think I screwed it up. Let's just make sure. Because we can do one at a time for this. Alright. Like, if we need to, we can do that one alone. Alright. We don't need to do all of them at the same time, so it's just pointless to do so. Is that one close?
Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it. Here we go again.
Who we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12.
Alright, so that one's supposed to be upwards. And that one's supposed to be.
Hey, look, the symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malika looks Moorish.
I don't know why I rotated that. I rotated that too far.
So far from the Barbary Coast.
Same as us. I wonder where the action is.
Alright. That should work, right? Oh, it goes downwards. I didn't rotate it too far. Alright. Let's hope that works. What?
Okay. Track how far.
Alright. Nailed it. 10 out of 10. Nailed it. Anyways. Is that one rotating too? Nah, okay. Alright.
got it.
All right.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pilots.
We're missing our star.
Yes, he's the one in the middle.
Uh-huh. It's kind of
so
weird.
That puzzle was a disgrace for me. Oh my gosh.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Well, so far, I'm going to be honest with you. Out of all of the games, I like this one probably, like, number two. I like Uncharted 2 a bit more.
Don't snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap.
If I have to be honest. I did not, like, I think my least favorite was Uncharted 3, though.
There.
After you, Captain.
How do we get over there? Do we just... I guess we ride our boat there. Well, the good news about me cutting the video right there is that I started over my webcam, so you should have me the whole episode, I hope. Bad news for me is that I have to edit this. Oh my gosh.
Okay. Island with monstrous.
Not saying that I don't edit my videos, I obviously do.
I'm so excited my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of
ball. Oh crap. I mean, I have to edit them to get the webcam, but like, this might be a nightmare for me. Oh. I'm gonna be honest, I didn't even know that we had to cross border for this. Anyways, that might be another cut.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
All right. Oh crap. I didn't mean to do that. It looked like I could climb that, but he instead jumped off the cliff. I don't think I was angled to jump that way. I could have been. Climb it. Oh, wait.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
All right. Oh, look. We looked through that telescope.
All right, Captain. What are we looking at?
Another island.
There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
All right. This episode had me wishing that I was shooting stuff instead.
Nathan! They're gaining on us! Nathan!
Sam! Head straight to the island!
Watch it! Oh, shit! Nathan!
Well, we're separated from Sam, but yeah, that's the end of this episode. Thanks for watching, guys. It's been Big Biggin'. If you like the video, go ahead and click the like button or something. Or if you want to see the next video, go ahead and click the video in the corner. And bye. Bombs are going off
inside your chest. Gangsta Grizzly!